off a stick and back to wheel. Again, he turns with it in front of the ball. Nice shot by DeLaurier. Right at the netminder, and Anderson, no problem. Another scramble up the shot, and then it's in the goal.
Coach's challenge, goalie interference. Wouldn't that be something?
Upon further video review, there was no goaltender interference. The call now stands for the goal.
There you go. There you go, young man. You got yourself your first goal. And may you have many more. Nice going. Poehling, who scored his first NHL goal, he's on the puck along with DeLaurier, who's got it back to the blue line. Off the crossbar. Score! Poehling gets his second goal of his young career. Wow! What a night for this guy. Now listen to the crowd.
Welcome to the National Hockey League.
Right to Kulak, though. He played carefully to the corner. Up to center with Shaw. He went off stride. Coming in! Score! The hats are gonna rain down in Montreal. Ryan Poehling, a hat trick in his very first game in the National Hockey League. How about a chance for four? Ryan Poehling, standing O coming for him. Yes, sir! What an unbelievable start of a career. And the Canadians say goodbye to this season with a win over the Toronto Maple Leafs. That is all she wrote.